is the polacanthus, and it's covered in armor plates and spikes. Mess with this animal at your own risk. We are
pleased to welcome Scrithiomimus to the park. Okay, so this next dinosaur, the Parasaurolophus, has a flair for the dramatic, especially where its head is concerned. It has a distinctive cranial crest, which is used for added resonance in its vocalizations and to regulate its body temperature.
Interested in a dinosaur with an extremely long tail? Then this dinosaur is for you. It's called the Sauropelta. Covered in bony armor, it has long spines projecting from its neck. All that being said, it is a relatively calm animal when placed in the right environment.
So the Pentaceratops here, it has five horns. One on the nose, two on the brows, and two extending out from its jugular bones. It seems excessive, but maybe it's necessary.
The gigant Spinosaurus you have here doesn't quite live up to its name. Don't get me wrong, it's big, but manageable. Just watch out for those shoulder blades. They'd ruin anyone's day.
This dinosaur is important for a number of reasons. I mean, they're all important, but this one, the Deinonychus, was the center of debate among paleontologists for many years. Specifically, were the dinosaurs cold-blooded or warm-blooded animals? With them alive and in the park, we have our answer.
This animal, though an herbivore, can intimidate most predators with its size. It's a biggie named Dreadnoughtus. I'd give this dinosaur a wide berth.
Now, what we have here is a Herrerasaurus. It's a carnivore and a spectacular addition to our dinosaurs. It just requires a little TLC. First discovered in China, the Chunkingosaurus has distinctive twin plates that run along its back, and it can swing its spiked tail, called a thagomizer, like a massive medieval mace. This is a dinosaur best observed at a distance.
We know this animal's primary. Habitat was the ancient primordial forest that once covered this planet. It's called Dryosaurus. Before our research, there was no information on adult specimens of this dinosaur. We only had the fossilized record of juveniles. But now, that's all changed.
This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes in for the kill. Ah, this is a Uoplocephalus, an herbivore and relatively harmless dinosaur, as long as you stay out of the way of the heavy club on its tail. If it swings that your way, you could be relatively finished.
Talk about the opposite of subtle. And I don't mean Owen. No, this is the Chasmosaurus. It has dynamic coloring and these large openings, called fenestrae, in a frill that rises above its head. This is a dinosaur that says, "Look at me." So, maybe a little like Owen.
Personally, I don't think the Troodon gets as much respect as it should. It's one of those dinosaurs that seems like an evolutionary bridge, stuck in time and transition. The platypus of its day. And now, ours. It's also incredibly interesting to study and display, so make the most of this animal.
Okay, what we have here is a Brachiosaurus. It has long limbs relative to the rest of its body, and what makes it really unique is that it's a warm-blooded dinosaur. I mean, How amazing is it that in bringing these dinosaurs back, we're also learning so much about them?
Everyone knows I have a soft spot for this dinosaur, the Velociraptor. And they get a bad rap as far as I'm concerned. But if you imprint early enough, you can make real connections with them. Other than Claire, raptors are the most intelligent partners I've ever had. And like her, they could kill me in the blink of an eye. That's a joke.
This dinosaur has a skull similar to a crocodile's, and a disposition that isn't that far off either. The Suchomimus originally fed on fish and small prey. Let's make sure it doesn't expand its diet into two-legged animals wearing collector t-shirts.
To some, this may seem inhumane. But when we let the dinosaurs fight, or when we manipulate them to, we gain a greater understanding of the animals. This research may eventually help us to better manage them.
Whenever a dinosaur dies, I feel like I've lost one of my own.
animals, including the dinosaurs, need water to survive. Don't let them go thirsty. Ensure they have access to water, okay?
Asset. En route to pick up the asset. Adding to the list. Understood. Acknowledged. Confirmed. Confirming task. No problem. Adding task. Understood. Has been collected. Asset transportation underway. Commencing asset transit. Assets in the air. Transporting asset. Asset transportation in progress. Asset being transported.
Yeah.
Picking up asset. Asset requiring collection. Asset collection request received. Transit has commenced. Transporting asset. Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been collected. Transportation underway.
Hey, I've gone like hours without a snack, and I know how that makes me feel. So imagine how a dinosaur feels when it's hungry.
Processing asset. Heading to pick up the asset. Heading to collect the asset. Commencing asset transit. Assets in the air. En route to pick up the asset. Asset transportation underway. En route to collect the asset. Asset to be collected. Asset being transported. Transit has commenced. Asset in transit. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset transportation underway. Heading to pick up the asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset in transit. Asset collection request received. Asset being transported. Asset has been collected. Asset Asset transportation complete. Asset has been transported. Asset has been delivered. Confirming asset delivery.